Bruno, I see it. We're here. Looks like it's connected to some kind of tower out in the water.
If we can destroy that, perhaps the storm will disappear. But how?
Well, there's a broken generator right here. What if we send a shock through the water?
Strike the tower with electricity. That might just work. Find a way to fix up the generator and set it charging.
This fuse should do it. Generators back up and running.
Good. Now activate it and begin the charging process.
Tower is still intact. We need to hit it harder.
Look for more generators. If you can build up multiple charges, you can unleash it all in a single concentrated blast.
Ah! Back off!
Gun turret right here. Stay down.
Thank you. That's it.
Venice, you proved that whatever these hellstorms are, they can be shut down. There's another one forming over a resistance black site in Sardinia. Our chief occultist, Ephraim Schweiger, is on the ground gathering data. But we just lost radio over the whole region. Get in there, secure Schweiger's intel, and then stop that hellstorm.
Thank you.
here too late. Schreider and his team have left for the base. He said they had to go immediately in order to prepare for the hellstorm.
Blame the damn boat. This is as fast as we could get here.
I tried to make him wait. I told him. They'll eat you alive. But he wouldn't listen.
Suicider spotted.
Got a lot of zombies, but no sign of Schreider.
Get past that half trap. We're gonna get in there and find Spud.
Suicider!